So this one here, fellas, is made out of probably she oak or casuarina, and this one here is made out of beautiful paper bark. So this is the paper bark, guys, I talk about sometimes. So this just peels straight off a tree, and the Noongar Aboriginal people would actually use this to like wrap meat in, like kangaroo meat or fish. I'll cook a nice piece of fish in that over a charcoal. So I'm going to grab this nice piece, grow it in my mind, and we'll take that home and we'll do up a nice fish dish, I reckon, with that one. So stay tuned, fellows. I'm also going to be doing heaps of campfire cooking this winter. Winter starts in another couple of months, but as of the next week or so, I'm allowed to have a campfire in my backyard, or have a do burning off in my backyard. So we'll be definitely doing heaps of cooking, especially and mainly cast iron pan cooking. I love cast iron pans, fellas. You can cook any type of dish with those. So yeah, so stay tuned, fellas. We'll make something nice using this beautiful piece of paper bark.